Hi, my name is Nithya Rachel, and this is my first tech video. Today I'll be talking about my new Lenovo Chromebook, what I like about it, and what is my experience. So let's get started! So this is my first laptop my parents bought for me, and I use it for Zoom meetings, my schoolwork, and my research project. And this Lenovo Chromebook C340 laptop is 15.6 inches, full HD display, Intel Core i3 processor, 4GB RAM, 64GB SSD, and it has Chrome OS. And the good thing about the laptop that it has touchscreen and we can convert it into a tablet. Okay, so to convert it, you could do this, or you could just like do this. And you could do like this. And you can convert it back into a laptop. So let's look very closer to my laptop. So it has a very big screen, a nice and soft touchpad, a USB-C port, a USB port, an audio output, and another USB port, USB-C port, and it also has an external memory slot, volume control, and an on and off button. Because this has a Chrome OS, it has many Google apps already loaded, and some you can easily install. For example, you could install Google Classroom. That's an app which I use it for my school. And you could install Clever, Google Slides, and a lot more things you use for school. And some of them are already loaded, like Google Docs, Google Slides. So to log into this Chromebook, you could use your school ID or your personal Gmail ID. You could add another person. For example, if you logged in with your personal Gmail ID, then you could also add your school ID, and you can switch both users anytime you want. And the apps that I use for school are Seesaw, Google Classroom, Class Dojo, Epic, and Clever. And they're already available in the Google Play Store, most of them. If not, I use browser to access them. The best things about the laptop is the touchpad, the keyboard, the camera, the battery, and the big screen. The keyboard is very amazing because I know typing, and it makes a lot easier to do my homework compared to all my friends when they use tablets. The camera, definitely I would use for Zoom meetings and to post my work on any school apps I have. And the most important thing is the battery, because it lasts for at least 10 hours, and it can charge very fast.
Before I use my Chromebook, I use my school iPad, but comparing them together, the Chromebook is a bit much better because I can type very fast, so I can complete my school homework very fast and easier too. So when my parents bought this Chromebook in Amazon, it was like $525. And now when I see it is $545. So I think the price is changed a little bit. If you're looking for a laptop to buy for your kids, I think this is, or for you, I think this is a good choice to buy. So since this is my first video, I hope you like it. And I'll be doing more tech reviews. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.